to Island Gentry. Today's video, all about how to cut men's hair. We're doing a taper fade, followed up with a beard trim and a beard lineup. Stay tuned. So my handsome model here today is my younger brother, who's volunteered to let me hack away at his hair.
Hey everyone, my name is Blaine, and I'm Island Gentry's little brother.
So, do you trust me cutting your hair?
Yeah, I trust you.
Why?
Because you've done it numerous times.
I'm an amateur at cutting hair, I just want to make that disclosure. I am not a professional barber by no means, but I've had some practice and I cut my own hair, and I will do a video on that sometime in the future.
Thank you. part?
Homemade beard oil, baby. If you missed the video to the one I did on how to make your own beard oil, I'll put the link down in the description.
Ah, just rub it in. It smells like mint.
So what do you think? Not bad, right? Taper fade with a beard trim, beard lineup. I hope you guys like this video. Hit that thumbs up button. If you think other people might find it useful, just share this bad boy to other gentlemen or other people who you know are learning to cut hair. And make sure you subscribe for future content. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.